Hazrat Zaid bin Wahab heard from Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to us, "You will witness groundless preference and undesirable affairs after me." The companions whereupon submitted, "O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what do you enjoin us?" He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Give them their rights and implore Allah jalla jalaluhu for your rights." Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 7052.